Oh, there he is. Watch out for people.
He's eating a banana.
Is it a banana or is it falling on a cob?
It's falling on a cob.
There's a gorilla and he's eating.
You walk past, you can see the gorilla eating now.
Oh, yeah.
I reckon it's here.
Oh, there's the guy. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's just going to the window now.
Throw something.
Thank you.
this way.
Looking this way.
Look
here. Oh, is it going to go on that?
Yep.
Boing. Relax.
He's on the phone now.
Look. Is he? He's on the phone.
Calling Domino's Pizza.
That's so cool.
Yeah. That was nice.
Rumbling to one another. It sounds like they're not happy, but that's actually a happy, and they sort of do some little squeaks as well, but mainly they'll do rumble groans, or they call it like a pleasure groan, and they'll do that when they're eating. But it looks like she's got a little bit of corn there as well that she's found. So the scatter feeds, the keepers will basically hide the food all around the exhibit. In the wild, of course, gorillas are only found on both sides of the Congo Basin, and there's four different species. So we've got mountain gorillas, eastern lowland and western lowland gorillas, and then you've got cross river gorillas, and there's only about 300 of those left. And these guys are the western lowland gorillas. So they're found slightly lower down than your mountain gorillas and eastern lowlands. And so their fur is not quite as thick. But they're constantly foraging. They're quite young and immature and basically don't know how to live properly or know sort of the social etiquettes of living within a group. They have a white tip on their bums. It's like just a white dot. And that basically lets the older gorillas in the group know, this is a baby, so if it's a bit silly, if it does this and does that, I'll put up with it. But once that white dot is gone, you can see her bum there, so she doesn't have that white dot anymore. it basically means that she's reached the age where she should be behaving a lot better and she should know how to behave with adults. So that means that there's just definitely more discipline that goes into that then. So she can't get away with quite as much as she gets a bit older. But she does love that.